The region's most dazzling holiday light show returns to Bristol Motor Speedway and Dragway. The Pinnacle Speedway Lights is a 4-mile trek through 3 million lights and the chance to take a lap around the world's fastest half mile. Holiday light seekers will circle the concrete oval as part of their festive drive and also may visit the Christmas Village, which returns to its popular infield location. You enter the Speedway of Lights tour from the drag strip entrance.
Here are the prices for the Speedway and Lights. Sunday through Thursday is $20 per car. Fridays and Saturdays is $25. And right now we're actually on the drag strip area of the Bristol Speedway. I love this American flag they have on display. That is just beautiful. I love that drag car going up through there. This right here represents the 12 days of Christmas.
Santa's workshop here. They're busy making toys and packages, and look at the cuckoo clock. I love it. And you got some little parachutes delivering the presents right over there.
Thank you.
inside Christmas Village, which would be the pit area normally on race day. This is where the trucks would be parked at. They have some rides for the kids, other activities going on. This is one of our favorites, the bumper cars.
Look at the size of this shopping cart here. I love the looks of this old truck.
Here at the Speedway, you can find the Grinch also.
Thank you.
hope that you enjoyed Speedway and Lights at the Bristol Motor Speedway. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. Also, if you hadn't done so already, please subscribe to our channel, ring that notification bell. That way you can keep up with all the latest and greatest adventures from the VA Fun Seekers. Until next time, we thank you so much for watching, and God bless you.